For the 16 Enel Focus On, we came to Addis Ababa in Ethiopia. For the very first time, we came into the amazing African continent. Our conversation was focused on how to accelerate access to clean energy for the whole African continent. While in Europe we are discussing how to accelerate the energy transition, here in Africa the renewables are really playing a much more crucial role.
This is a population that is growing very fast. That obviously presents various challenges. You know, there's a lot of young people. The median age in Africa is 19. All those people have high aspirations, high expectations. You know, very soon, 50% of Africans will be living in cities. It's where economies have the best chance of increasing people's standards of living without sort of huge impact on the environment. And so I think governments need to spend more time thinking about that.
Economic growth of Africa will pretty much depend by the evolvement of the electricity sector. Today, the availability of new technologies like renewable sources will allow Africa to leapfrog from conventional sources directly through renewable sources that are much easier, faster, and cheaper to implement than conventional fossil fuels.
We need one, an energy master plan. Countries need to have some sense of direction where they want to go, what their energy mix is. Secondly, you need a good regulatory environment. You need a regulatory authority that has a market reflective, cost reflective pricing. And finally, you need predictability to ensure that the government can repay its bills. So you need a good and efficient utility that works well.
It is for the good of everybody and the whole world that Africa has access to energy and grow economically. It's energy for Africa to be connected to the world, both economically, socially, but also in terms of information and energy.
One of the biggest challenges we have today is the fact that people are still living in the dark. And so when we have energy, and we have energy in renewable form, it means that we're now going to open up the entire continent to having access to everything.
Our program for Africa is very ambitious. We are already the number one private operator in renewable energies in Africa. Initiatives like Renew Africa, in which Enel Green Power is working together with other important players in the sector, which is intended to be the European program for fostering the development in Africa. If Renew Africa will become a reality, we will consider to enter many more countries, basically all the countries that will embrace this new program.
The next Enel Focus On is going to be in New York City. In September, we are going to discuss about enabling a clean future and the power of electricity.